Cena is here.
Half man, half amazing, but all business.
He's a Cena's biggest motivator in the ring are all the members of the C Nation out there in the WWE Universe. Their support and adoration is what pushes Cena to give his absolute all in every match. The louder they cheer tonight, the more trouble his opponent's in. Cena's coming in tonight with a lot of motivation from the C Nation. John's gonna look for all that motivation to push him forward in this match.
But he's facing a man who's excelled in every facet of this industry, MVP. He's been a champion, a trailblazer, a mentor. The man's done it all and knows every trick there is.
MVP is out here to show he's still got it. Out here to cement his legacy as one of the greats, both through matches of his own and putting his proteges in a position to succeed.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Stomping. Ouch.
If you're John Cena, you're probably coming into this match looking to unload your trademark attacks to pick up the win. Do you agree, Corey?
Well, no question. The AA, the five-knuckle shuffle, even the Shandian Kwan Tao could make an appearance here tonight. But let's not forget that Cena has a variety of strikes and throws he could utilize in this match, even a few submissions. If he's smart, he'll attack with everything he's got.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
MVP sidesteps that one.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Oh, gut punch.
Nasty.
MVP brushed up against some resistance there. The veteran didn't have an answer.
And the C Nation is on its feet as Cena lets loose with some hard-hitting offense.
That unraveled on MVP.
Tonight. They're loving this.
Nice counter by Cena. Oh, kick connects.
He steers clear of contact.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
And another counter.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Get the best seat in the house, the best view of what's going on.
They're just disrespecting this young man, Corey. That's all this is about.
Mind games, Cole.